not quick enough.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Braves! It is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to
die. Getting too steep to ride.
We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal.
Before, I wasted my life drinking and fighting. Now, I surf the ship.
You're on its way. Get the signal up!
You're finished!
Today.
For the fallen.
The hunt is over.
What's that up there?
Fight me!
I'm going in.
We have a problem.
Goodbye, quiet approach.
All mother, guide my hand. You're
prey is beaten.
For the goddess! For the generations before me!
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Two more. You take the one on the left.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier. You'll do.
Anyone take a look at this corpse? I got a dead body over here.
what that was! We got intruders!
Oh, spot it. I need to get to that blaze fast.
Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Never forget this day.
I'd have to ditch something.
Thank you.
Saving these for the trail. Should have brought a cart. Hunting me.
Thank you.
side too.
Something over here!
Operation Enduring Victory. What did that mean? Whatever it was, doesn't seem to have turned out very well. That does it. Time to take a look around the room. Been where the soldiers slept. What was this place? The furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Just one bed. Maybe their war chief's room. Red light. Guess that means no power. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area.